coming soon to theaters.
Oh.
They met by chance.
I'm sorry. These were... I just...
Pressers are the pair you'd like.
You like beige?
No. Hate beige.
He fell in love at first sight.
This is not a date.
Just checking.
Favorite New York moment.
This one's climbing the charts.
I'm flattered.
But she had to be sure it was destiny.
That was an accident.
There are no accidents.
This is wrong. You don't have the most incredible night of your life with a perfect stranger and then leave it all to chance, do you?
See this book?
Yeah, I do.
Tonight when I get home, I'm going to write my name and number inside it. And then first thing tomorrow morning, I'm going to sell it to a used bookstore.
What happens if I meet somebody before I find it?
You won't.
That's just crazy.
Hey, it's Sarah. My name's Sarah.
Now, 10 years.
Cheers.
Two engagements. And 3,000 miles later...
Tell me something romantic.
Like what?
I'm the only girl in the entire universe meant for you.
You got cold feet. It's perfectly normal. It's not cold feet.
Only fate can decide what the future will be.
She should probably move back to England. It's probably a godsend. British women do not age well.
My Sarah! Woo!
I mean, maybe you have to make your fate happen. Like, especially when you get the right clues.
All right, so if we weren't at the bookstore hunting down this book, then you wouldn't have come home at the exact right moment, and you wouldn't have found the receipt.
A receipt from 10 years ago.
I'm staring into the sky, thinking about this mystery guy I met 1.5 million hours ago. It's very possible that I threw the whole thing away.
I need an old address for Sarah Thomas.
I need the address for Jonathan Traeger. I'm looking for a Jonathan Traeger.
You must be late.
Late for what?
For the wedding.
Hey, what?
It's not supposed to end like this, man.
John Cusack, Kate Beckinsale. When love feels like magic, you call it destiny. When destiny has a sense of humor, you call it serendipity.
Now available on video and DVD.
Miramax presents the Academy Award-nominated film, Patel, the true story of an ordinary man, a decadent king, and the woman caught between them.
Who is it, Patel? Where'd you come from?
Nowhere. Slums of Paris.
The king begs the favor of taking a cup of chocolate with you in your room at midnight.
Milady, this is from Monsieur Vatel.
What is the matter with you?
It's the king.
Stay here.
I think I can do that.
Bring me this Vatel.
The king has called for Vatel. He's refused to come.
Academy Award nominees Gerard Depardieu, Uma Thurman, Tim Roth, in an epic tale of passion, seduction, and betrayal. Vatel.
Pete, I figured it should be the one with the capacity for abstract thought.
Okay, I'm with you fellas.
To get to a hidden fortune, Ulysses Everett McGill and his friends will do anything.
Say, any boys, Smitty.
But they're about to get off on the wrong track.
Man, we're in a tight spot.
We got 4 days to get to that treasure.
$1 million. Name point two.
The Coen Brothers, the Academy Award-winning creators of Fargo.
Ain't you gonna introduce us, Pete?
I've seen them first!
Comes the movie critics are calling the best film of the year.
Them sirens loved him up and turned him into a horny toad.
You two are just dumber than a bag of hammers.
A freewheeling, over-the-top comedy.
Hey, what line of work he in, George?
Get him, Captain!
Nominated for 2 Golden Globe Awards. Including Best Picture and winner, Best Actor, George Clooney.
I got the answers. I'm bona fide.
George Clooney, John Turturro, with John Goodman.
Think I'm just a stranger.
Or as
Just stick with me. Believe me, I got a plan.
Then stay out of the wolf.
Oh, brother, where art thou?
You ever been with a woman?
I gotta get to Family Farm back before I can start thinking about that.
Now available to own on video and DVD.
Nominated for 148 Academy Awards. Winner of 42 Academy Awards. Winner of 2 Academy Awards for Best Picture. With the biggest stars. The richest stories.
You are a skilled and gifted surgeon.
We'd like you all to play from here.
With movies to remember, Miramax Films has created the new golden age of cinema.
Got your passports?
But it's the United States.
That's as foreign as it gets.
You need a brain, and I need legs. And the Wizard of Oz doesn't live in South Cincinnati.
Each ring tells a story of our family's history.
What is it that you want?
Someone to say goodnight to.
I feel just like Julia Roberts in Pretty Woman, you know, except for the whole hooker thing.
I'm afraid I should make you a very bad husband.
I don't mind bad husbands. I've had two.
Look for these award-winning Miramax titles and bring home all the memories on video and DVD.
Good night. You princes of Maine, you kings of New England.
And now, our feature presentation.